I've been seeing these horseshoe-shaped pillars all the way up. Do they mark a path? I'm at the top of the mountain. I can see that giant diamond-shaped thing really close from here. Took me a while to get here, but the views are worth it. These drops of rain are so refreshing. Feels really good. Heavens, looks like a rock slide crushed all the tents. All but one. Oh, oh dear. Oh, I'm sorry, but art has never been your thing, old pal. They didn't accept Frank in the university. They should be ashamed. I'm not sure if Harry ever got to read this note.
All right. Can you turn it on, Cass?
Please, sir. We should not do this.
Now. No
power.
I haven't
had enough warning, Mr. Everhart. What else do we need? Another death?
There are some sort of sound devices built around this amphitheater. There's a symbol inside. Homemade loudspeakers, probably to amplify the sound. Are these figures singing like a choir? Are these figures singing like a choir? Built all this just with pieces from the beached ship. Frank sure must be a real whiz. His low spirits are obvious in this. They built loudspeakers on top of this tower to. Nakal? So, this is like Atlantis, but in the Pacific Ocean, right? Harry's convinced the answer to my illness lies inside that temple. Dead as a doornail. Oh no! Frank died. Oh, Frank had a daughter named Evangeline. What a darling. They built a turbine to generate electricity under the falling water, but the stream isn't close enough to the wheel. Bible. It must have belonged to Frank. These levers connect those gears to direct the wheel's energy into the turbine. I'm really sorry about Frank. Harry doesn't have many friends. When you finally do get to know him, he's so witty, so funny. A loving person. But it takes a lot for him to open up. that these stone columns just vibrate? Amazing! The hatches are opening! Now the wheel is moving. That was easy. These buttons seem to adjust the amount of energy that goes through the turbine. That should give the turbine some energy. Now everything should be powered. Did I do something wrong? Come on, work. Come on. Now what? What's happening this time? I can feel the fever rising. Oh God, no. My illness. Is it coming back? Is this an ocean? An ocean that dried up? My cane. Another memory. How many times did I think I was going to die lying in this bed? I'd better find some shade before I dry right up. The horseshoe-shaped pillar and that diamond shape again. I can't take much more of this. I feel woozy. Is that a house? That's not a house. That's our house in Inglewood. Am I dreaming? Or am I just losing my mind? Harry? Are you home? I miss you. A picnic with... I am definitely losing my mind. I don't understand what is happening, Harry. Are you... Harry gave me this necklace after one of his... The Everheart... Checkmate in three moves. My mother's music box. Yet again. What a sweet melody. What was that? Another vivid dream? And my music box again, but it wasn't broken anymore. And what a catchy tune. I've lived more in these last 2 days than in the previous 6 years. With my illness, I'd forgotten about the kind of person I am. I might not be daring, but I am determined. Love gave me strength, but it also gave me something to lose. I haven't sung since I got sick, but let's give it a shot. Quite a show. This feels like hallowed ground. Are they bathing him in black ooze? His hands are changing, like in my dream. Look at those spots. They look like mine. Now he's some sort of man-fish? Fish of every size and shape. Where is this taking me? Looks like I'm inside the giant fish head that I saw from below. Well, this one was easy, I think.
My dear old pal, Nora, I wish I could write something else, but a long time ago I promised you I would never lie to you. So here goes. There is no cure for your illness. What you carry in your blood is changing you, and it will keep changing you until it's done, whatever that means. There is nothing we can do to stop it. My dear old pal, my partner, the love of my life. I am so sorry. I've made so many mistakes. All those deaths because of me. Frank, DeWitt, Roy. All for nothing. Maybe Teharo is right. Maybe we can return to the beach and build a raft to get back to Papiete. Maybe in less than a month, I could be back.
There's no cure? But he didn't finish the letter. What did you do, Harry? Where are you? I know for sure that you didn't go back home, so what? What do I do now? Are you still on the island? I have to find you. god's blood. Does this mean that... Is this related to me somehow, to my disease? I'm starting to understand this language. This one was really hard to figure out. Good job, Harry. Well done, Harry. Boy, am I lucky that you did the hard part of figuring things out. John McCormack's dear old pal of mine? Our favorite song. I've seen this symbol in the murals several times. I guess it can be applied to both water and black ooze. Harry marked this symbol for a reason. I'd better write it down. Complex pattern. It's amazing how words and symbols. This is the right combination. Those are drums of some sort. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. No, not again. I can sing, but I'm awful when it comes to playing music. For him, so it shouldn't work for me either. Unless there's something different about my hand.